Okay, Akbar, you can continue. Like, if the buyer is introvert like you.
Yeah, because I should to ask the seller or sales about the prices is it's like
It makes you shy.
Yeah, I think and afraid to ask
Okay. So better if you have a store, you have to give the price tag ya, berarti ada harus ada price-nya.
Yeah,
Okay.
but some clothes store is many no prices, I think.
So
Yeah.
how do you deal with that?
Yeah, I should to ask seller. But in kayak apa toko kayak udah pernah gitu, udah tahu harganya. So I directly to choose the item and buy.
Okay. Okay. It's like, you know, I don't talk about store, but if we go to a restaurant or like but food court or something, if there is no price, it makes me afraid. I'm afraid to be like, you know, maybe if it's like too pricey or maybe it's not worth to buy, but then yeah, it's too pricey, I wouldn't like it. So I will check how much is it first. Okay. The second one, why, Akbar, do you think that sales and discount are so important if you have a store?
I think just sales because yeah, without sales, so who or whom to I that will to sell the items or somethings.
Oh, wait, Akbar. So in your opinion, sales is a person who sell that? Is it like that? Kayak sales-sales yang orang Indonesia bilang itu ya?
I think yeah, like that.
Oh, no. Sales itu adalah penjualan. Sales is penjualan here. Oh my God, wait. Oh my God. Okay. Sorry, sales di sini bukan sales orang itu ya, orang yang menjual itu ya, tapi sales itu adalah penjualan dan diskon, jadi gitu. Dikeret, jadi bukan itu ya. Bukan sales-sales gitu. Kamu kerjanya apa? Aku sales, not like that.
Oh, okay. I think it's important too. Yeah, because without sales on discount and discount, yeah, the store do not to menarik like.
Menarik, menarik.
Iya, yeah, menarik apa?
Ada tadi mana ya? Bentar-bentar. I wanna show you yang tadi Mr. Helm ini. Appeal, ini masuk ke menarik ya. Bun appeal. Get it? Appeal ini. Ini. Appeal ya, itu ya Akbar ya, itu appeal itu menarik di sini. Okay.
So, how about menarik perhatian, so is like appeal attention.
Ya, it can be like that. Feel attention, boleh.
Yeah, pay attention for the buyer to buying some thing or item.
Okay, so that, yeah. Okay, and then oh wait, okay, but no. The next locations of items. Why do you think it's really important?
Yeah, because without the location of items, so the seller or buyer do not know where the items here berada itu
Where
apakah
the
ya.
items are, gitu. Where the items are. Nah, kayak gini bahasa Inggrisnya. Karena itemsnya kan banyak pakai are. Kalau satu ya pakai is. I don't know where you are. Kamu berada di mana? Itu kan bahasa Inggrisnya gitu. I don't know where you are. Okay. Where the items are. Okay, and then when you already make any, you know, like maps, oh, this is the locations for this product, that product. Do you think it's also important to make any, you know, like labels, Akbar, like labels in the roof, top of the roof, like that?
I think if for the biggest store, I think it's important, but if the small store, I think better is the better do not.
Not have it.
Yeah, have
Okay.
it.
Maybe Akbar want to say better tidak memasang itu gitu ya. Iya kan? Bener gak? I expect that you will say that. Ya gitu, kalau misalnya Akbar bingung mau masang itu apa ya? Pakai aja sesuatu yang almost the same, like have. Nah, itu kan juga artinya akan seperti itu. Oke? Okay? Okay. Akbar, I have one question. It's so great knowing that you have yes, in impressive things you said about prices, sales and discounts, and also the locations of items. My question is as buyer, ya Akbar, as buyer, because you mentioned before as introvert one, sometimes you are shy to ask for the price and blah 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 blah. Now I want to ask about the discount. How do you deal with discount? Do you always try to find any discount before you buy, or you wait until the item get the discount, or how?
If I wait, if I okay, if I need the items or something like that, apa ya kak, kayak butuh harus banget gitu kayak,
You really need
so
it
I
right now.
yeah, so I don't to eh do not to see apa see or do not to
Wait.
find the discount about the items, but if I don't need apa kayak I don't need right now. I think I will to to get the discount.
Okay, so it depends on what item do you want to buy, right? Okay. Okay, that's a so wise answer. Thank you, Akbar. Now let's move to Mr. Helmi. Mr. Helmi already said about prices, sales, and discount and displays. So the difference is only this part, Mr. Helmi, about display, but Akbar said about location and item. Okay, please let us know. Why do you think that prices is really important?
Yes, actually every people look the price, yeah. The firstly, actually the people first the price. So the price is very important, Ms. Diana. If the price is cheap, I think people can buy. So if we have a store or market, we must looking for the comparison the price, yeah. Yes, comparison the price. If your store cheaper, depend on the your competitor, I think your customer will be buy in your store.
Okay.
Yes.
Next, sales and discount.
Yes, sales and discount. Actually, sales. I'm the meaning is same with Akbar, but sales is just sell, yeah, misalnya. And
Yeah.
discount, I think yes, discount. I think like I give the example like Ramayana or Matahari. This a give more discount, I think, yeah, misalnya. Like 50 plus 20. This is a very interesting for me.
Me too.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
And yes, actually discount give the some special event, yeah, like not Christmas or Idul Fitri or Independence Day, I think.
Okay.
Yes, actually, when I buy so Converse, yeah, Miss Diana, Converse, buy one get one, yeah. I buy with my sister, yeah, the Converse, the price is not cheap, but if buy one get one is, yeah, I think worth it, lah.
Oh, okay.
But no, buy one get one in Converse, I think that's nothing.
Okay. Oh,
Yes.
but like what you said before, when you book a Converse shoes, like buy one get one, and just if there is no discount, you have to buy one and pay one. Do you think it's still cheaper, Mr. Helmi, if you have like buy one get one?
Yes, I think it's cheaper, but actually, if the usually just discount maybe 20 until 30.
Oh, 30.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Next, you can continue to about the displays. Why do you think it's really important?
Yes, display. Actually, I'm yes, people interesting or appeal, yeah,
Yeah, appeal.
appeal the display. I'm an example, a shoe or t-shirt, I think. Actually, I buy shoe or t-shirt, I see the display first. I see the display first. Yeah.
Mau nggak? Mau nggak?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to. Can you give to me? Okay. What kinds of display that you think is good, Mr. Helmi?
Sorry, Miss.
What kinds of display do you think it's good? Because you said that if you want to buy shoes or clothes, you will see the display first.
I think the model,
Okay.
it's the model is I like, and the price is suitable. I think I can buy.
Okay.
But no, but no. I think
Mr. Helby, hello, Mr. Helby.
If the display is okay, but money is not enough, I not buy.
Okay. Ini this is price. If you think that the price is okay for you, itu you can say like price is affordable. Itu.
Yes,
Yeah, price is affordable. Okay. Okay, I have a question for you about price, ya, Mr. Hami, about price. Wait, what is prices? Okay, price in number three, we can read this again, like prices, products that cost $4.99 are only 1 cent less than $5, but customer think of them as $4. Can you understand this statement, Mr. Hami, for number three?
Yes.
Okay. Do you think it still works until right now about this one? So the store won't the store just display the price like this in order people who want to buy it thinks that it's just only four, but actually it's actually five. Do you think it's still it works until right now about this trick?
Yes, I think in my store, my web still using this trick, yeah, Mr. Nai. Yes, still using this trick. But I think if actually I'm yes, this trick is yeah, sometime good, sometime can make yeah. To be complicated to give the apa, kembalian itu.
Change, change. Oh, wait.
Yeah, for the change.
Is there persons who want to take the change like berapa tuh 0,01 ya 0,01. Apakah masih dicari misalnya like that? Misalnya 100 nih gitu. Is it? Mana tadi?
Yes.
4.900 49.900. Kayak gitu-gitu berarti oh I see
Yes,
okay
we must apa barter
ya
barter with
ya
the kang parkir ya, like gitu ya misalnya. So make complicated to the change ya. Yes.
yeah okay
Yeah. It need more effort I think.
effort
Yeah,
ya
need
ya
more effort. It's okay.
Ching kembali
Check.
kembalian ya Ching sama kayak berubah itu sama ya Ching kembalian sama itu okay, I see itu kembalian jadi misalnya again ya maybe for Akbar and also Mr. Hami again better for you to say affordable rather than cheap jadi biasanya apalagi kalau kayak Mr. Hami ya, Mr. Hami should talks about your customer. You cannot say that it's actually like bukan cannot ya, tapi better to say it's like affordable things. Jadi affordable tuh kayak bahasanya tuh lebih kayak gini loh. Ini tuh not so cheap, tapi juga not so expensive. Tapi tuh kayak kamu tuh bisa banget beli ini kayak so apa ya? Sesuatu yang bisa pokoknya tuh worth to buy banget gitu tuh affordable. Jadi dia tuh lebih lebih bagus aja gitu kata-katanya if you use like affordable. Like that. Okay, everyone. Do you have any question? If you have any question, let me know first before I dismiss the class.
Not yet.
Not yet, okay.
Yeah.
Not yet. Okay, then So let me dismiss the class. Hopefully we meet on Thursday. Yeah. Yeah. Because last Thursday we have a day off. I'm so sorry about that. So yeah, this Thursday, hopefully we can meet and we have a class. Okay. So see you on Thursday, everyone. Bye bye. Thank you, Akbar. Thank you, Mr. Helmi. Bye, everyone.
Thank you,
Gimana,
Kak.
Miss Dena?
Oh my God.